Teddy Hart, I need you to sit down right now and I need you to listen to what I'm about to say. And I mean it with the utmost respect, but understand how serious I am. You see, I used to describe you to people as an innovator, a pioneer, and even a trendsetter. You did things that were unimaginable. And that's what made you Teddy Hart. But these days, I can only describe you to people as a quitter, as a fake, as a phony, as a guy who couldn't live up to the hype. Me, on the other hand, all I've been doing for the last 10 years is prove people wrong. I've been living up to the hype that is the JT Dunn, professional wrestling's savior. And see, Teddy, as of this moment, you're officially on my radar. September 16th, for the first time ever, it's JT Dunn versus Teddy Hart. Pro Wrestling Magic Heavyweight Championship on the line in New Jersey. And Teddy, I'm letting you know right now that I want the real Teddy Hart on September 16th. I don't want this bitch-ass Teddy Hart. I don't want this shell of himself Teddy Hart. I don't want this fake-ass Teddy Hart that's online. I want the real Teddy Hart. I want the pioneer. I want the innovator. I want the legend that is Teddy Hart. I want the man you still claim to be. You're complaining about the vultures attacking you. You're looking right at the King Vulture right now, Teddy. And on September 16th, if I don't get the real Teddy Hart, I'm gonna eat you alive. Death by elbow will bury you, and the Teddy Hart legacy is finished. You see, Teddy, you tell everybody that will listen that you're the last one to carry on the Hart name. And to me, and to pro wrestling, the Hart name means the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. And if you bring anything less to that, it's death.